add a column based on this column. And you see here that there is a help section. The help section tells you what variables there are that you can use. Do you remember when we made our expression, it was something like, not like that, it was something like this. I'll just bring it up here, put it in here. So the help section tells you variables that can be used. So here, the cell variable was used. And that's supposed to be the current cell. It has a few fields, like the value, and something called recon. Now, we can look down below and find out what the value is. Value is a current cell's value. It's a shortcut for cell dot value, and so on. So the help within the expression builder tells you the things that you can do. So here are some functions. There's an absolute value function, an arc cosine function, and there are many, 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 many more, including the one that I used here called cross. There's cross. It tells you that it requires a cell name, a project name. So here's our cell name. Here's our project name, the reverse of the way we did it. Oh no, I'm sorry, come on. I didn't need to have the cell the way I did. So that it contains the project name, that's this one, and the column name, that's this one. And what it returns is an array. The array is all the cells of the decimal latitude field. So if we look at cells, find out what cells does. Cells is a variable. It says the cells of a current row. So all of them. Basically, it's the whole thing. All the documentation then can be found in this help section and also on the web. You'll find that. So, a very good question. Otherwise, I'd have to make it a mystery.
I don't know. I don't do this.
Another question?
The cell phone now. What's 0 stand for the last 2 hours?
The very last one?
So the question is, if the expression is in the expression box up there right now, we have the very last parses dot value sub zero. It's zero in brackets. The zero in brackets means use the first part of what's in the value. It's able to actually tear it apart for different parts of it. One name and a space. So in this case, what it says is take everything in the first position inside that cell. I'd have to construct an example to show you how to pull different parts out of it. And that's going to be how you scope it, what I want to show right here. Basically, that's what it does. It says in the whole row, we want the decimal latitude field, the cell that's called decimal latitude. From within that, you want the first value. Zero meaning the first one. I'll start at zero. It's going to be beautiful. So that's your comment. Other question?
Are there more formulas to be put in the expression, or and where can one get them? Because there are many things that are there, and one is to work with them. So where can somebody go?
So the question is, are there many more expressions and functions that can be used? The answer is yes. If you look down further in help there, just below the variables is the section on functions. And there are many, 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 including numerical functions, trigonometric functions, string functions to turn things into upper or lower case, all kinds of functions. And each one